Kuzampula, Namaskar, good afternoon. Long live our kings, long live our leaders, long live Bhutan and India friendship. Respected viewers and dear students, I welcome you all in today's online music class. Today we will discuss about Rag Bhairavi. And Bhairavi based light songs. So, Rag Bhairavi belongs to third Bhairavi scale, is Bhairavi. And first prominent note and second prominent note, Ma and Sa. Ma is first prominent note, Sa is second prominent. And singing time is morning and this melody can be sung at any time after the any kind of performance, whether vocal, whether instrumental music. In the end, it can be sung at any time. So, Chanchal, Chanchal and Shingarik Prakriti, the mood of this rag, Chanchal and Shingarik. Shingarik means ornamented and Chanchal means little bit crazy, little bit naughty type. So let us start. Re ga dha ni. Re ga dha ni. Four, re ga dha ni. Four notes are flat notes, but in light music and light classical music, we can use all the 12 notes with a specific combination. Let us start. Combination with the Shudri. Sagare Gamare Sa Shudri. Sagare Shudri. Sagare Gamare Sa. And Shudga. Sare Gamare Sa. Sare Gamare Sa. Ga Shudga. Sare Ga Gamare Sa. Sare Gamare Sa. Sa ma 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 both the re, both the ga, both the ma we have used. Now both the dha. Sa re ga ma pa pa dha pa komal dha pa ni dha shuddha dha sa re ga ma pa ni dha shuddha dha dha ni sa pa dha ni shuddha ni sa ni dha pa ma dha dha pa ma dha dha ma dha sa dha dha sa re ga ma pa dha These are the combinations, and if we use like this, sa re re ga ga, the melody will spoil. Sa re re ga, sa re re ga ga ma ma pa. All the spirit of melody will go, will spoil. We can't enjoy this kind of combination. So, combination, as I told you, sa re ga, sa re ga ma pa ma 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 re ga sa ga ni ni sa ma ma ga sa sa re ga ma 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 re ga sa sa re ga ma pa pa da pa ma 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 ga ni ga ni sa pa ni ga ni sa da pa pa ni da ma pa da sa da pa pa da ni sa 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 pa ma 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 ni ga sa da sa sa da ma pa ma da ma ma da ma sa da ma pa ma da ma ma da ma sa da ma sa. These are the combination are used in rag bhairavi. We call it mishra bhairavi. So one composition in bhairavi: javo ji tum javo nandak ke chhel mori gagari girai mose karke ladai. In childhood, Lord Krishna making fun with the gopis. This is the thought. This composition is called Bandish Ki Thumri. Bandish Ki Thumri means the normal tempo of the taal, and we can't sing Bandish Ki Thumri like a khayal style. In khayal style, thumri is little different. We have to improvise that in slow tempo and improvise with the notes. And this is totally bandish ki chunri, totally in the normal tempo, whole composition. we did Bandish Ki Chhobri in Raag Bhairavi. Rest of the part of the composition, that is improvisation, we'll do this part in next class, next vocal class. Now, is a beautiful song based on Raag Bhairavi. हमें तुमसे प्यार कितना ये हम नहीं जानते, मगर जी नहीं सकते तुम्हारे बिना. This is the song, beautiful song sung by late legend Kishore Kumar.
I'm a man.
now full song.
Asato ma sadgamaya, tamso ma jyotirgamaya, mrityur ma amritam gamaya. Om shanti shanti shanti.